Oh, vault hunters! Let's run some more vaults. My McDonald's was absolutely disgusting. I posted a picture of the cheeseburger I got in the Discord. It's no good. It was depressing to look at. It was a real, real bummer factory. Ooh, that one's done. There we go. We're getting really close. Oh, how close are we? 77. Ugh. Almost there. Almost there. Crafted a few more oak drawers because we're going to need them. I let those statues kind of like pump their resources out while I was eating lunch. Oh, sir. Pardon me. Ooh, dropped an enchanted bow. All right. I don't know how many more vaults we're gonna run. I want to beat a boss today. We just, the personal space one that we got, we ended up walking into that really, really good ore room. So that kind of got put slightly on hold. But that's okay. Hopefully this one's a boss run. Because I want more skill points. And you get the most XP when you kill a boss. Plus, now that we're wearing boots, and we have this idol, if we beat a boss, we get modifiers on those things. I do wonder if it's enough. I wonder if you are just holding vault gear in your inventory, if it will automatically get assigned levels. Like, could we carry extra stuff? Does it have to be on your hotbar or equipped? I wonder. Like, could we just run in there with this stuff in our inventory and it would get the levels? Because the axe isn't terrible. The axe is actually really good. Not like really, but it's slightly better than a normal axe. And it could be really good if we get a level on it. Let's bring the vault axe and see if that works. Let's do that. All right. Our goal, kill the boss. See if we can manage it. Personal space, resilient, unlucky. Oh, hey, that's not bad if we're killing the boss. And it's only 3 obelisks. Holy crap. Okay. Well, let's grab this stuff. And maybe we'll get extra lucky and there will be a portal room. Come on. Get down there. I don't see one. Oh, personal space is so good, though. Really, just totally lovely. Unlucky, though. Quickly. All right. Don't want to spend too much time in here. Yeah, I don't see a portal room, but we can still get some good stuff out of this place. There we go. What's up? Not gonna lie. Don't lie. Don't do it. Hi, Chihuahua. Oh, that's the wrong button. Ooh, cleanse. Okay. Was not ready for it to get spicy. Oh, okay. I don't even care about that. See ya. Okay. Boom. All right, got another one of these. Hey, there we go. Another statue. That's good. Oh, interesting. Makes you want to play Nightingale. Hey. I also would like to play Nightingale. That one first. When does Nightingale come out? I mean, the answer is not soon enough, but we already went in there. Haven't looted these. Yeah, give me these vault doors, please. Nice. Okay. Alright, we should probably stick a move and get out of here. Yeah, let's go. Q4 2022. Bummer. Yoink. Oh, you know what we didn't do? Whoop. We didn't do this, just in case. All right, it's red. All right. Oh, that's a gilded chest hanging out in plain sight. Thank you. Another chest. Did we? We didn't go in this building. Nothing good. Okay. Ooh, wow. Hi. You're just hanging out. Looking good. We got you? Yeah, okay. Puffy on. All right. Okay. All right, we came from there. So, I'll take that, thanks, see ya. Go this way. Yeah, I'm excited to play Nightingale. I think it looks like it'll be really good. Oh, this would normally be a good room to fight a boss in. 52 levels, I can do that. Oh my god. Woo. Don't blow up my shit. Shit. Probably should break this, maybe. There we go. Oh, just enough. Okay. Okay. Not terrible. Store as much of this crap in there as we can. Okay. There we go. We came from that way. Let's go this way. Ugh. Man, where are all the obelisks at, though? We should, let's not stop till we find the obelisks we need. This isn't a bad room. Hi, Chihuahua. Nothing good. Keep moving. All right. The most difficult thing to do is going to be to stack all of our stuff. Oh, another village. What are the odds that we get a portal room? Stop it. Okay, let's go down. Don't see one, but These are always nice. Ooh, Wu-Tang shard. Okay. Gorgonite, that's good. It's a pretty rare one. Ooh, hello. All right. All right, moving on. There's something over here. Yep, thank you. Okay. Up we go. There we go. Get some of those bottles of enchanting back. All right. Oh boy. Let's keep going. You know what? There's another hallway right here that probably has a thing in it. Oh yeah. That's good stuff. Right. Here, nothing good. Some Larimar, that's something. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. See ya. Bye. Haters, no. I want to go this way. A little bit of vault bronze, thanks, buddy. Just go. And up we go. All right, this is dead end. Chest over here. See ya. All right. We have not found any obelisks. That's pretty unlucky. All right, let's go left. All right, come on. Oh, fuck. There's a city in here, too? Oh, my God. I mean, like, I shouldn't be complaining. Like, this is all really good stuff. That didn't work. Like, these are all really nice rooms to get, although we are getting the unlucky modifier. Okay. Yeah, we are more likely to get more mob spawning and trap chests and stuff. There's a vault diamond. Jesus, get out of here. Ooh, I want in there. Come here. Ah! Jerk. Damn it. More enemies spawning. Yeah, these unlucky chests are a bit of a problem, but we'll just do whatever we can do. Okay, how about we take out all these miscellaneous blocks that we don't need? Okay, we'll slap those in a chest. There we go. That's looking a little better now. Nice. Fuck. Ah. Okay. Oh my god. Okay. Move into here. Oh. Nice. Also nice. All right. All right. Moving along, moving along. Nothing there. Nothing there. I don't think I've been over here yet. Yeah, I don't think this one really has anything in it. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna need to... Oh my god. Woo! Okay. Excuse me. Get that piece of cheese. Get out of here. Nothing. Nothing. Nothing good. There is good stuff in here, though. Nice. Okay. Home is that way. We can go this way. Oh, we've already been there. Let's go back a room and then go left again. I have not found any obelisks. Oh my god. Oh, we have not gone this way. We came from the other way. Which I guess makes sense. Okay. This room is awful. Wow, we are really getting unlucky with the obelisks. Personal space is a great modifier for fighting bosses. Less ambient spawns messing with you. Oh my god, this room. We're getting like all of the good treasure rooms though. Except for that. That's bad. That's bad. Yeah, this is an unlucky vault, so we should maybe not loot in this room. This room is horrible. There's trap chests everywhere. That, I mean, by all rights, that should have totally killed us. Oh god, it's just TNT everywhere. Yeah, let's just not worry about this place. This is a way to... Ooh, that was... Risky. Risky business. Alright, we can heal with our dash. Where are all the obelisks at, though? Oh. We are doing pretty okay with just general loot, though. That's something. Oh, cool, this room. And even this room doesn't have an obelisk. This is crazy. This is, like... out of this world. Ridiculous. We're getting so unlucky. Yeah, I don't see. That way is a dead end. Fuck. That way is a dead end. This whole room's a dead end. This room sucks. Oh my god, stop. Need to wait for my stupid thing to refresh. This is bad. Damn it. I hate this room. Oh, there's holes everywhere. Okay. Home is that way. We're gonna go this way and then we didn't, right? Yeah, okay. Oh my god, this one isn't an obelisk either. I need monster souls, which on a personal space vault, much harder to get. God. I should probably take that. Okay. Yeah, they're all coming towards me. Come on, fellas. We really don't have time for this kind of nonsense, but... like, 7 monster souls? These are very good chests when they happen, though. Shit. That didn't work. Alright, let's just leave. We can go this way. Oh my god, come on, get up! Go! And through here. Our first obelisk. This would be a good room to fight them in, but doubt that's gonna happen now. Only 5 minutes left. Although, I mean, the vaults at the level that I'm at aren't as big, but the odds of us finding more obelisks now should have gone up. I've already been this way. Oh my god. We do not have time for this. Oh, what a horrible room. Not even an obelisk to make me feel better. Go, 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 go. What do you know? No obelisk. Keep running. That's a monster kill. That's unfortunate to get in this particular vault. The monster kill ones. I don't think we're gonna be able to fight the boss. We need 2 more obelisks. Have we already been in here? Doesn't seem like it. Alright, you know what? I think we give up on the obelisks. Oh god, stop. See if we can get a portal room. How lucky are we? Ooh! The sparkle team. Ah, I need Ashium. Okay. 2 minutes, 40 seconds. Don't stop moving. Okay, we need to go back to the exit ASAP. Home is that way. Bye. We're gonna be on the wrong side of it too, I think. Oh my god. Okay. Hi. Man, I bet there was a I bet there was a thing in there. Okay. Yeah, we're on the wrong side of it. Fuck, with a minute and a half to go. Shit. We gotta fucking move our asses. Come on. Gotta hang a right. Shit. Go, 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 go. My god. Man, we really picked the wrong direction. That's unfortunate. We could have gotten way better loot had we picked another direction. That's the way it goes. Okay. The minute left. Anything we missed in here that we want to grab? A little bit of granite. Alright, let's go. Damn it. Personal space. Couldn't. We didn't have any luck on those. On those, obelisks. That sucks. Bottles of enchanting to replace our stack. Okay. Alrighty, righty, righty. So, what can we put away here? We still got some decent stuff. Still haven't beaten a boss, so we're not getting any levels on this stuff. Which sucks. All from that box and this box. Oh boy. Alright, can we get it all in one box? Go. Okay. Whew. Vaults are stressful. Alright, could go put these up there. Sparkle team. We have an extra Gorgonite. And a Puffium, which we did not have before. One more Larimar. A couple of Wootadai. We are really filling up on ores here. And Beniotite. Okay. Grab all of the gems, put those away. White concrete, nice. And another travertine, okay. Who was doing travertine? This one right there is travertine. There we go. And white concrete. I think we have that somewhere. Right there. Perfect. Okay, get those placed. Alright, stuff that's gonna go away. Yeah, I think we have enough Vault Bronze now to buy that Star Core. Which is very exciting. Good. Oh, a legendary treasure. Shit. Rarity common. Interesting. 2 silver. But let's buy that Star Core now that I think we have enough. We do. Yes. Ha 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 ha. That is a worthy purchase. Boom. Hell yeah. Alright, they use like all of our Vault Bronze. That's so worth it though. Yeah, we just need those Star Shards. Which we have enough. Into those. Boom. Hell yeah. That is very good. We did get one more Vault Diamond, so that's something. Alright, get some more of these miscellaneous things put away. Some more burger parts. Make 6 more burgers. Alright, we have another star. I'll just throw that in there. Okay, we have a new one of those. Go ahead and roll that. And then we'll pop all this stuff. Ooh, we have a reach. A Wender idol with reach. It's not terrible. Something. Alright, what do we get? Nothing. No luck with those today. Alright, some burger parts, some more apples. Oh, we got an extra bun. Actually craft one more burger with that. Buns are the thing that we're kind of low on. Alright. Ender pearls and glass. And power bars. I'll just toss the power bars in there, that's fine. Okay. And probably same with wither skulls. We're starting to get quite a few of those. All this stuff goes back into the other room, the other house. Whew, okay. Okay. We'll run another one. Keep trying to get that boss kill. I would like another backup boss crate. Plus, just, you know, the loot is very good. Get all this stuff collapsed. There we go. Good Lord. We have a lot of stuff. All right, let's sleep. I think we're saving up for Danks. Is that what we should save up for? To research. I mean, it's currently at a plus two. Or no, it's at a zero. I'm sorry. We could go ahead and get Decorator or one of these other ones, and then that would be minus one to that. Not the worst idea. Let's just hold on to it. It's fine. We're almost level 27. We could eat burgers to get to 27 so that we could have an extra skill point and get that last point of vein miner, but if we're gonna be running another vault anyways, I don't think it's really worth doing that. All right, let's get instant health 2. We're holding on to that, see if that gets a level. We have extra golden carrots. We don't. Let's go buy some, get some XP to fix our gear a little bit. There we go. All right. Blocks, right. I want to grab another stack of that netherrack. Those statues are all looking fine. Okay. Let's go. Let's do the thing. Strong, fast, gilded. Ooh, okay. 5 obelisks, though. That is unfortunate. Stronk is very nice. We do extra damage with Stronk. Every time. When am I gonna remember to set up my hotkey? My waypoint. I don't think I ever will. Alright, let's go straight. Hey, there's our first obelisk. That's not bad. Obelisk on the second room. Don't hate that. Alright, we're going for red. All the other ones are super far away, so it shouldn't be hard to keep track of it. Hey, there's another obelisk. Very nice. This would be a good room to fight in. I might save this. Whatever, let's just do it. Okay. Okay, no obelisk. Damn it. Going north. Gilded chest. Yeah, this is our dead end room. Get out of here. Get in, guy. Oh my god. Alright. Okay, nothing good there. Anything good in this treasure room? Surprising. Usually a decent number of vault ores in there. Okay. Let's just keep pushing. So this is our dead end room, so we gotta go back. There's a gilded over here though. And a regular one. Okay. That was a good drop. Give me a mystery box and a star essence. That was nice. Alright, we'll go over one. Looking for three more obelisks. Chest. Nope. Nice. Nothing. Nice. All right, keep moving. Grab the easy loot and go. Hello. Ooh. See ya. Nice. Okay. Not seeing any more chests sprinkled around. That was another skill essence. Alright, this is another... This is not a dead end. Okay, good. Over here. 16 minutes left. Plenty of time. We'll find three more obelisks, though. Excuse me. Let's keep going. Nice little bit of alt bronze. Here we go. Okay, this would not be a bad room to fight in. Ooh, let's just grab all that. Screw it. I'm interested in just moving. Two obelisks left. Ooh, hello. Gilded chest on the side right here. Oh! It's always taters, isn't it? Oh boy. Close. Nice. Quickly. See anything else with an easy reach, so let's get up here. Keep moving. Okay. Ugh. Tough room to navigate. 13 minutes, two obelisks, we can do this. Shit. Okay. All right, keep going. Ooh, two vault diamonds. Hello. Back towards home now. There's another. All right, this is the one we need to save. We need to save this village for the final fight. So let's go find one more obelisk off of this room and come back here. So we're heading south, so we need to go north after this. Okay, this seems like a pretty decent room. Keep moving, keep moving. So we need to go back into the left to get to that other room. Oh, okay. Thank God for the water. Come on, obelisk. Lost. Okay. Excuse me. I got that. I did get it. Okay, good. Go away, Escal. Oh my god, the gilded chests in here. Crazy. Ooh, that's a vault sword. Yoink. See ya. Whoop. Okay. I don't know that I'm finding my back to that room, but we'll see. Okay, I feel like we've been here. Maybe not. Oh, let's go see what's over here. I am pretty well lost at this point. Damn it. Ah. Let's just go. 10 minutes. Keep looking. Oh, right. There's no shit. There's no route out on this one. Come on. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Nailed it. Okay. Oh, that's a good one. Get out of here. Baby zombie, leave me alone. Where are all of the obelisks at, is what I would love to know. A couple black opals, that's nice. That's dead end. This is not. Man. These obelisks are so hard to find. Hello. No way I could find my way back to that village now. I was really hoping we could get an obelisk semi-close to that place. Okay, we haven't been here. Or I just didn't stop to look in that chest. Hard to say. Oh my god. Yeah, we haven't been in this room yet. In this run. Eternal question, do I stop for these vault ores or do I keep going? Ugh, what a dilemma. I really want to kill the boss. Oh my god. Okay. We just gotta find that village again. I think if we head straight this way, we'll pretty much find it. That's my guess anyways. Come on, start the... There we go. Yeah, every once in a while. It just doesn't want to start my sprint back up. Let's keep going. This is not the room, but this isn't the worst room to fight in. You know what? I think this is an okay room to just get it over with and do it. I don't know. These tunnels worry me. It's a boss that teleports around. I could teleport down here. We would have to really get our stuff stacked correctly, which we can do. Okay. Just want to get this place fully looted before I make a run on the boss. Okay, let's get our mega box out. Get out of here, loser. Okay, grab a couple extra instant health potions, grab our strength, power bar. I think that's probably good. Famous last words. That's strength for a minute and a half. Okay. Drink that. Again, I don't know if this is necessary, but oh, we don't have extra heart things. Now we do. There we go. Get that. An extra potion. We'll pop our tank, eat this. Pop our tank, eat this. Go to that. Go to shaman. Yep, and that's it. Oh man, shaman is broke as fuck. Shaman is broke as fuck. Oh, it's good though. Okay. We got another boss crate. Alright, that's all I really wanted. And look at that. We got a bunch of levels and stuff. We got all sorts of good stuff. Alright. What did we get? Boss crate. This is the boss crate, so we'll look at that in a minute. Okay, whew. That's a relief to have that done. Because that's really just what I wanted to do today, was kill another boss. A couple skill essence. Two more vault diamonds is very nice. That's a relief to have that. Okay. On books again. Okay, let's fill this back up. Health 2, 2. That's an instant health 1, 2, 2. Good. Okay. White concrete powder, nice. Got a new sword, that's right. Lots of good stuff. I think there's anything else. Yeah. Okay, we have our two stacks in there. This is our boss crate. Hey, we got a new chest plate. Phantom membrane is nice. Kiwis, these are good. These vault fruits. Add 5 seconds to the vault timer when you're in the vault and you eat it. So you can like get a stack of these and get a bunch of extra time inside the vault, which is nice. Okay. Oh. Stressful. Big stress. Oh yeah, almost a full boss crate worth of stuff. Oh! Oh shit! Oh, we got a challenge raffle! That's scary. So, with challenge raffle crystals, if you find and beat the boss within 5 minutes, you get entered. Like, it's whoever, if you're on a server, it's server-wide. Every, like, Monday or something, it resets. But fastest time to beat a vault on the server gets a champion crate. And the champion crate has a lot of good stuff in it. I'm in a single-player world, so if I could just beat this particular crystal, this particular vault, if I could beat the vault boss within 5 minutes, I'm guaranteed to get that champion crate after, like, a real-life Monday happens and comes around, it would get put into my inventory. Oh, man. I mean, we would just be chewing candy bars. We'd just be just gulping those down the whole time we're in there. We would want to get step first. We wouldn't loot anything. We would just go to kill the boss. Oh, sells a backpack. That's good. White concrete powder's good. Okay. All right, let's hop on over to the warehouse and put our stuff away. All right. That goes in one of these. There we go. All right, get our gems together. Bad, not bad. We got one Alexandrite ore, and that's it. Okay. Well, makes that easy. Okay. You know, let's just go ahead and mosh these down. Okay. Got some vault related stuff. Efficiency 5 on breaking 3 axe. Okay. Decent stuff. The rest of that goes back. I think we need 5 skill points in order to get step. Well, last 2 book slots as well. Man, we have a lot of books. Toss that in the extra gear chest. Alright, we have a stack of iron ore. Let's throw that in there. Get that cooking up. Alright, stuff that will get sorted. That's everything. Put that in here. All the other vault burger parts. 12 buns. To make 12 more burgers. Awesome. 40 Vault Burgers now. That's pretty good. Let's grab another barrel. Because white concrete powder is a new block that we don't have yet. Okay, shulker shells. There we go. Let's roll for our stuff. A new sword and a chest plate. That's big. Okay, common. We got a scrappy chest plate. So our chest plate is 4 armor. This is 4 armor with 2 resistance, 3 knockback. Oh shit, and another 2 health. Wow. Wow. Combine that with our idol and that's 2 whole hearts. That's 2 extra hearts. Wow. And that only requires level 28, so we just have to put 1 Wutak shard on there. This sword is 9 and swings just barely faster. It has 2 levels though. This sword could be better than this cuz this has sharpness 5. And that's how it's getting to 11. So I wonder what sharpness 5 is on this. 2 levels, 5 repairs. Requires level 34. That's not terrible. We only need to use 7 Wutak shards there and 1 Wutak shard there. And we have... And we only have 7. I think we can... Oh, nope. There's the last shard we would need. If we wanted to do both of those things. Wow. Wow. Got 4 vault diamonds. That's big. That is big. Seal of the Challenger will pop in there. For use at a later date. Oh, I don't know. I don't know. Do we do that? I don't know. I mean, whatever, right? Like, we may as well. We may as well. We have enough now to get... What was it that we wanted to get? A legendary treasure. It's only 2 vault silver. I have no idea what's going to be in here. Oh, unidentified vault leggings. Roll is normal treasure. Ah, oh, they're scrappy. Level 33. Yeah, they're not very good. 3% knockback resistance. I mean, yeah, like they're not even as good of armor as my netherite leggings. Yeah, those kind of suck. That's unfortunate. Oh well. That's the way it goes. Is there anything else good that we can get? Pixie apples are cool. Vault magnets are nice, I guess, if you're doing certain kinds of looting. Like, if we had danks, I would be using that. Vault rocks, I might buy those. A gold for a common backpack. I think you can enchant backpacks with holding. And they hold more? Not positive on that. I think that's the case. Ooh, yeah. Pumping out limestone. Alright, we'll leave those statues. I don't know that those statues are going to be enough to get us all the way to 100 by the time they're done, but we'll see. Alright, sleep. So how many have we done today? We did a gilded vault. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We've done 6 vaults so far today. That's pretty good. Alright, I'm gonna do it. I just need 1 there. 7 there. Alright. This, I need Unbreaking Protection 4. Protection 4. Smite's not terrible, but eh. I'd rather go the Sharpness route. Sharpness 4. Here we go. It has a Sharpness 5, but it has other good stuff on it. That is holding on it. I don't want to get rid of that. Sharpness 5. Let's use this one. Sharpness 5. Sweeping Edge and Fire Aspect. Oh, if it didn't have Fire Aspect, that'd be perfect. Sweeping Edge. There we go. Protection 4. I already have that. We need our Unbreaking. So we can't put Mending on these. Here's Unbreaking, and I don't care about those other enchantments. So, Protection, Unbreaking, Sweeping Edge, Sharpness. Another Unbreaking would be nice. I can always buy one, but may as well use the ones that I have. Yeah, that would work. Alright, let's do this one. We'll do Sharpness 5. Oh, see ya. So that's now 12 damage. So it does do one whole damage more. It's pretty good. Sweeping Edge costs 7. Breaking cost me 9. All right, we just need more XP. It should be easy enough to get. Need more bookshelves. Hey, now he's top tier. Bane of Arthropods 3. Damn it. I was hoping for better from you. Alright, I can do my Unbreaking enchantment on the sword real quick. That'll use up all 9. And then Sweeping Edge will cost another 9. Buy more bookshelves. It's expensive. Sharpness 5, Unbreaking 3, Sweeping Edge 3. That will replace our sword, and it has 2 levels, which is great. Now that sword is a backup. Now we need to do the armor. The armor getting Unbreaking cost 3, protection will cost 4. Okay. I wouldn't say no to thorns. Thorns would probably be all right. I can buy some lanterns. Yeah, what do you got? Frostwalker. That's an interesting one. Always need more lanterns, my guy. Can't really with you or you. Here we go. Bookshelves. And he does lanterns, eh? What else you got? Projectile protection. Oh, I can buy glass from him now. Oh, yeah. Need a glass trader. Knockback, clocks, okay. Can you be a glass trader, please? That'd be great. Capacity 3, interesting. That's from Create. Huh. Double capacity 3. One's much cheaper than the other. Oy vey. Ripping me off, my guy. All right. Sell me more lanterns. Okay, he'll do name tags. That's nice. Those guys are going to be tough to level up. Go. Oh, so close. Oh, so close. Ah! That's okay. Oh, he's not a master tier yet. Gotta buy some more stuff from him. There we go. What do you got now? Name tag. I think name tag is the only, or one of the only top tier things. All right. Sir? Gotta buy one more. Go. Riptide. Bummer. Okay. Can't push forward with any of you. Okay. Well, we have plenty of XP now. Should actually probably do this. All right. Protection 4. Unbreaking 3. There we go. Level 27. Look at us. Getting big beefy. Let's grab one more vault crystal. I would like to do one more now that we have these, you know, all this new gear. Some health too. That stuff's looking fine. Okay. I beat a boss and I didn't get a level on the axe. So that didn't work. I must need to be like holding it or something. I don't know. I'm not sure. We'll have to find out. Oh, look at all these hearts we have. It's getting out of control. Blocks. Yoink. Thank you. All right. Let's see what we get. Final vault run of the day. Oh, I should put this axe away as well. Since that didn't work. Up to 96 shards now. Getting there. Alright. Boom, boom, boom. Let's do it. A difficult vault. Fantastic. Okay. Gather everything that we can. Thank you. killing those guys is a great way to get vault bronze. Alright, I'm not going in there. I keep forgetting to reset all these waypoints. I'm bad at this. Another red one. Hope I don't get confused. Alright. We are not going to be killing the boss this time around. Not in a difficult vault. So. Oh, maybe we'll get really lucky here. Some more losers to kill. Get on over here. Yeah, come on. Is that enough? Yep. Oh, that's good stuff. Okay. Awesome. That repair core is a pretty big deal. That's how we repair our vault gear. You know, a little bit of soul shard farming never hurt anyone. Shit. There we go. We just pieced the hell out of there. You son of a bitch! Come on, man. Alright, get all that in there. And let's go down. Damn. I'm getting really unlucky with these rooms here. Nothing there. Unlucky with the vault doors and stuff so far. Okay. Get all this stuff put away. Okay. Damn it. Bad series of rooms. There we go. Nothing. All right, there we go. Okay. We came from that direction, and we're going this way. See ya. Drop the carrot. Okay. All right, one obelisk. May as well grab it. Burger part. Thank you. Okay, there's another little chest right here. Two chests. Don't mind if I do. Shit. Ah. Want to check out that chest right there? Ah, it's nothing good. Ah, ha, ha, ha. Fuck. Fine. We can heal with our dash. We're okay. There was a treasure room back there. It's gonna be a long time before we can get any of the treasures out of those rooms. Holy God, what a terrible place. Okay. Yes, 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 yes. Yes. I have been waiting for this fucking room for so long. Okay, we need to get... Oh, we need to get all of these things. Okay. Oh, I wish I had a faster dash. Okay. Gather all of these puzzle pieces. Shit. Asshole. Come on. Okay. Okay. That's poison. Okay. This is now the thing that we are doing. Man, we're getting the same one over and over. That's not great. Probably not going to be able to solve it this time, but... Oh, I don't know, maybe. Okay. Right. The good news is we can keep these... and use them the next time we come across the room. Ooh, hello. Okay. Bam. I don't have any more blocks. Shit. Okay. Oh, damn it. All right. Getting around this room is a problem. Let's go around and pick all these up. Thank you. This is now the most important thing we can do. Okay. Okay, that's the way out. All right, that's good. Okay, let's just go out and around. Shit, are you kidding me? Fuck off. Also, fuck off. There's another row above us that I'm going to want to get. Nice. Okay. We might be able to solve this if we get lucky from here on out. God damn. Okay. All right. Okay. Damn it. If I had more blocks, this wouldn't be as torturous, but we'll get it. We'll get it. Okay, now we go up. Another yellow one. Oh, okay, we got a pink one. Okay. Another green one. I think we can solve this one. Fuck. Did you drop a vault diamond? Holy shit. Is absolutely worth all the extra time that we're spending here. Come on. Okay. Fuck. Fuck. Okay. Okay. We need two. Oh, we need three pinks and we didn't get a third one. Fuck. All right, well, we can't do this one then. But we can save all of the pieces. Fuck. Okay, home is that way. That's a dead end. Dead end, dead end. Yeah. That really sucks. Okay. Bummer. That sucks. We could check. I don't know. We are very close. Nah. Yeah, that's gonna be way too hard to pull off. I mean, unless we're able to just get a bunch of blocks in this room right here and go back. Which, you know what? We totally could. Pardon me. This is very important. Very important that I do this. Get out of here. I don't care. I'm going. I'm doing it. This is such a terrible idea. Ah, fucker. Stop it. Stop. Okay. I just need to find another pink one. Okay. Stop. Oh, I found another pink one. Holy shit. Are you serious? I actually found another pink one. Question is, will I have time to loot all of the things I need to loot? Okay, we go pink. Green. Blue, blue. Blue, pink, pink, blue. Holy shit. Hang on, hang on, hang on. Holy shit. Just stick that in there. I don't even care. All right. Boss crates down. I don't think these can be trapped. I really hope they're not trappable. Holy shit. Holy shit. Oh, they are trappable. Okay, that's fine. Not a problem, not a problem. Okay. Ooh. Okay, again, not a problem. Stand as far back as we can. We will have no issues. Okay, nothing happened. I'm good with that. Okay. I need to get the rest of the stuff and then run for the exit.
Holy shit.
All right. That's good. Very good. Nice job. Okay. Good. All right. Fucking worth it. All right. To some minutes, it's a straight shot. So it's not going to be an issue. Oh my god, look at all the zombies. Holy dear sweet Jesus. Okay. And then with whatever time we have left, we can look at like the room next to our portal, basically. And that's about all we'll have time to do. See ya! Oh, fuck. Keep going. Don't stop. Never stop. Stop. Oh, fast boy's on me. I want to kill him. Ah, didn't give me anything good. All right. Baby zombie. Keep moving. Don't stop. Never stop. Oh. Come here. Yes, take the bronze. All right, we have a minute and a half left. Let's go one unit to the left and take a quick look. Not liking this. Soul sand slows you down. Yeah, let's just giddy up and go. Less than a minute. Let's go. Oh. Okay. Oh, fuck. Juke. Ow. Keep juking. Okay, woo! Okay. Let's see what all we got. Holy crap. I can't believe we actually had everything we needed to finish the puzzle room. We're gonna leave those in there. We also want to leave some hearty apples because I always forget to. But the other stuff could come out. Oh my god. Cha-cha. Alright, terracotta. Okay. Let's sleep real quick. Oh my god. Alright, that was the last run for today. Yeah, that was good. That was a good run. We have 2 skill points, and y'all know what that means. Boom, final vein miner. So now we can basically mine stuff with Fortune 5. Alright, I feel good about you now. You're all set. Alright. Pull out our vanilla stuff as usual. Ooh, jungle logs. That's nice. A lot of good stuff. Okay, potions get put away. Right, more of this stuff. Concrete. Okay. Got a new idol. Right. Okay, all this stuff can go over, I believe. An enchanted book. Interesting. Let's see what that is. Let's see what this Pandora's box is while we're over here. Oh! 48 vault bronze. Hell yeah. There are worse things to get. Can we level up with these booster packs? Probably not. Huh? Ah, okay. 16, 17 mystery boxes, though. Okay, bones, burger patties, pixie apple, nice. Efficiency 5 book is good. Silk touch, sweeping edge, efficiency, inefficiency. Okay, yeah, sure. I like all those things. They're all good things. All right, let's condense some of this stuff. Gravel. Good. Okay. Some of that back. All right, that one is empty. Go in, bring this stuff over. Oh, what a run. Good day. All right, nether bricks, concrete, jungle logs. Nice. Jungle logs are here. So let's shift these over. There we go. Concrete and nether bricks. I don't know what kind of concrete it's going to be, so let's just make two more barrels for that. Cool. I have a feeling once those statues are done, we'll be making an Omega. Alright, stuff that we can put away. Oops, missed the glowstone. Thank you. Yeah. Okay. Burgers. We can make 7 more. Boink. And toss those in. Another choice flask. Okay. 2 more of these. Painite and ebeniotite. Okay. All right, we now have a couple Wu-Tang shards again. Got 1 more vault diamond, we're so close. Shulker shell. All right, we only had a couple gems that time, which is fine. Let's roll this new idol. Toss the enchanted book in here. Ah, just a scrappy Tenos idol. All right. Skill essence. Yoink. And another repair core, hunter's eye. Can you use to craft a mystery hostile egg? Okay, so we use 8 of those around a wither skeleton and we get mystery hostile. Okay. Maybe we start saving those now then. All right, what's this enchanted book? Power 6. Oh, damn. Get higher than power 5. Power 6 bow. Not that we use the bow that often, but still cool. It'd be nice to grab that skill essence. But again, I think we need to rebuild our vault bronze. Yeah, we only have a couple stacks of it right now. No luck on the really rare ores since we crafted those, that one pog. We're so close. It's a lonely pog. Is there anything we're like dying to put 1 point into? Reach would be nice. And another heart's not terrible. Oh, you can twerk baby animals. Make them grow faster. That's interesting. We can't do that until 50. Yeah, because we were going to save up for step now. Trying to think if it's worth eating the vault burgers. We could potentially end up being like level 29 or so and get a couple of skill points. Oh, it's 4 to get the next thing of rampage. Only 2 to get the next thing of tank though. Only 2 for dash. Because that would lower our recharge by 2 seconds if we got the next thing of dash. Let's do it. Let's munch some burgers. Okay. We should actually wait because there's no way for us to get a full level out of that. That's a bummer. We didn't get very lucky. Okay. Well, if we level up again, maybe we put it into dash. Dash or tank? Probably dash, because we use it more often. That also means, A, we can dash more often. B, our dash power goes up, so we dash farther. And that means we're also healing more often, because we can dash more often. So, not terrible. Yeah. I mean, more hearts is never a bad idea. Could just put that into more hearts. Save up for another tier of speed. I don't know, it's so tough. Reach is great. We can open chests from farther away. Oh, I'm indecisive. It's hard to know. It's hard to know what you're gonna need at any given time. Okay, you're gonna probably fill that thing. What kind of concrete? Do I have that concrete yet? Rebar concrete tile. Doesn't look like it. No. Okay. All right. Good deal. How are we doing on Benioite? 22. Okay, yeah, we can make a bunch more drawers and start getting these blocks into actual drawers instead. I think that's going to be good for us. Look at that. She's pooped out over 4 stacks of acacia logs. That's fantastic. Thanks, Monty. I want an Omega statue so bad. Although, knowing my luck, it'll probably be a total crap block, but whatever. It just infinitely generates it, so it's nice. Okay. So we're generating nether brick over there. It's the full nether brick block, which I wasn't sure if it would be or not. So let's... We can grab all of these and go put them over there with that statue. It's you. Boink. Awesome. Okay. We have a lot of stuff now. That was a very productive day. And that was only levels 25 to 28. Got a lot of stuff. We have boots, chest plate, and a sword, and an idol that are all really good. We're getting an extra full two hearts. Yeah, we need to kill bosses with this stuff equipped. Oh, that's a bummer. The boots only gave us knockback resistance. That sucks. We have 121 shards, though. Which is not enough to get anything, but, you know, we're building it up. 22,000 shards? I mean, it is an artifact, which the goal is to assemble all 25 artifacts? Is that right? 16? Is it a 4x4? 5x5. I want to say it's like 25 artifacts. Yeah, I don't know. I'll have to look that up just to see. But things are coming along. We're really progressing here in our little Vault Hunter's world, and I feel good about it. Let's take this gear off while we're not in the vault. That way we're not like blowing through our durability on it. We should probably, instead of having this stuff on the mannequin, we should probably just put our vault gear on it instead. Oh, it can only hold one thing. Bummer. Alright, we'll put that up above it, and then let's grab... And my pair of boots, and my sword. There we go. So when we're not vaulting, we can be more appropriately equipped and not waste our stuff. But that's gonna do it for me for today. Double stream day. It's like a total of like 5 hours streaming. Or no, it's like 6 hours. I think I did like 4 hours earlier. I don't know. Hey, thanks everybody for popping by in chat, hanging out, watching. I hope y'all had a good time. I had a good time. This is a lot of progress. We'll see how I feel going forward. I'm trying not to force myself to stream when I just can't get the emotional ups to make it happen. So I know it's not fun for no one when streamers have inconsistent schedules, but I mean, look, that's just where I'm at right now. You know what I'm saying? But I had a good time today. This was stressful, but also stress relieving. It was fun. So Appreciate it, everybody. Hey, stay classy out there. And catch you next time. Maybe next time we'll skip Vault Hunters. Maybe we'll go back to Green Hell or something else next time. We'll see. Bye.